welcome back to our crazy channel. What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel.
Today we will try some crab dinner.
Okay, today we are gonna try some new crab dinner flavor boost. So we have here. Okay, so this is a limited edition. We have butter chicken, buffalo wings, and we have cotton candy. So let's try it. Okay, so for the cook processing, it's the same thing as the mac and cheese we did the other day.
So let's do it.
Wait, it's not even boiling.
You said to me, put it.
Okay, guys. So look how weird the colors. Like, I can't believe that we are about to taste this. It looks so weird.
No, what the heck? I can smell it.
Oh, like, that one smells mad.
I can smell it like you.
Okay, no. The one that smells good is this one.
No, this one and this one. Like, one, two.
Can you give me some water?
Give some water too.
Yeah, there's water here.
Yay!
Okay. Oh my god, it smells so bad.
Oh, it smells weird.
Wait.
So, are you ready to try?
Yeah. So, let's go. Okay, the first one is...
Wait, first? Grandma, can you stop doing some noise? Para hacer ruido, por favor.
Okay.
Wait. First, it's time to dance. Dance.
Well, this is when you know you have a crazy family.
Okay.
The first one is a gumbal. Gumbal. Let's try gumbal.
Read. Do you know how to read?
Okay. First one is cotton candy. Well, let's try it.
Can I try first?
She wants to try first. Ladies first, always. Oh, and by the way, it's pink. Can you try it? I'm sorry. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yummy.
It tastes good.
I want to buy it forever.
You want to eat that forever? Forever, ever, ever, and ever? You crazy.
It's in the new house.
Mmm, very good.
It tastes like nothing.
Yeah.
It tastes like water.
Yeah.
Oh, she hit me. Okay. I give this like 4 out of 10.
Me too, 4 out of 10.
4 out of 10.
No. You said that you want to eat that for the rest of your life.
So that is
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Yay! And next one.
A butter chicken.
Yeah, we are. And mushroom.
You want to try? Try first. Mm-hmm. It smells weird.
Yes, no.
Oh my god.
Yes, no. Hey, my cheese. I think it's hot.
I don't want to try. It smells so bad.
It's
lucky. Look, you look.
Ginger and a lot of pepper.
I say 0 out of 10.
0 minus 100 out of 10.
Okay, let's go.
I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go.
I'm sorry. Next one
is buffalo wings. So let's try it. Wow, there's like nothing in it.
Oh. Okay.
I don't want to try it.
Oh. Buffalo wings. Okay, this is like buffalo wings.
Taste the one.
When did we buy this, actually? It tastes like it was in the pantry. In the pantry, like for a year, 2 years. It's not good. It's kind of spicy, huh?
Before we go, we're gonna try this Pringles honey mustard.
I have found this at Walmart. Pringles honey and mustard flavor.
I want to try.
Ching, cheers. It tastes nothing. Like normal Pringles. Mm-hmm. I will give this.
It's good.
It doesn't taste honey. It doesn't taste the mustard.
It tastes like
regular Pringles. Yeah. I think that we deserve to go to Starbucks and go buy some refreshment.
If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe to us. What do you? You say.
Like, what are you waiting? Go subscribe right now.
Peace, we're gonna go.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, boys.
And girls.
And girls.
This is the end.